If you missed last week's video, we went to my most favorite place in the whole world. Yep, that's the Harry Potter themed area in Universal Studios. Click the link above to watch last week's full video.
Thank you for watching our video. Please like, subscribe, comment down below, and ring the bell to watch more of our content. Thank you!
Today we took a short 1 hour drive out of the theme park, and let us show you what we found.
We're gonna go on an airboat ride to go look for gators.
The restaurant had its own airboat tours around the swamp. They are about $50 for approximately 1 hour. If you do not have your own earmuffs, they do offer some that can be used until the end of your ride.
You got hats, spin them around backwards, take them off, or go ahead and throw them in the river. You got a ponytail, throw it yours, it might help you out, it might not, I don't want to guarantee it.
How many gators do you think we're going to see?
Don't ask me, I don't know.
The Everglades is a natural region of tropical wetlands in the southern portion of Florida. Most alligators live in these Everglades or other wetland environments in Florida. Now most alligators come out of the water if it's a more warm or humid day, but today was slightly cold and windy, so let's test our luck and see how many gators we can see.
I like the rattlers. The first 2 years of a gator's life, they're hiding from big gators because a little gator is a threat to a big male gator. That's like a lion cub is to a lion. They'll kill and eat everyone they can find. Actually, they go hunt them.
Do they eat them?
Yeah. And they make sure they get the job done. They don't like shallow water. They like deeper water. That's how they hide. If they're on the bottom and can see up here, they don't feel safe. They'll travel. Matter of fact, if I've got to trap an alligator or catch an alligator or remove an alligator that's in an area that's too thick for me to walk in there, which I ain't afraid of, but there's sometimes you just don't go in there depending on the size of them. Take a tape recorder of one chirping and grunting, he'll come to it on a string. Okay, he'll put his nose right up against that thing. That's pretty neat. Seen it done before, seen it done a lot. That's a pretty good way.
Can we go now?
Cool. Yeah. You're all right. I know what he's going to do, I think.
Alligators.
Did you count them?
Yeah,
you count
them. Oh.
You
can count
us
like 1, 2.
That was a cool experience, to get out of Orlando's theme parks and come and see some real live alligators. It was time to go into the lone cabbage and try some of their food.
Gator, catfish, frog legs.
I think you should get the frog legs.
Oh my god. Can we grab the Kikin Bayou shrimp?
Okay.
The one item sampler, so okay. We'll get the frog legs. And then can I get a basket, the gator basket?
And Kikin Bayou shrimp.
We have cheese sticks right here, obvious. We have gator right here. We got shrimp, and we got frog legs.
So I'm gonna have the frog legs, and oh my god, they are, you can actually physically see the frog leg. All right, here we go. Oh my god. Very good. It's between, I guess it tastes like chicken.
Yeah, okay.
That tastes like chicken.
I don't know what it tastes like.
It has no flavor. It literally has.
What's the aftertaste?
I don't know. It tastes like What did it taste like? Actually, I need to remember. It had like a weird. No. I had a weird like. I feel like a breeze of fresh water, like
pond flavor.
Pond flavor.
So we're going to eat the.
I don't know why he's making me do this, but.
It's not bad.
Are you guys ready to order? Are we all the same
time? You want a dice?
I probably wouldn't do it again, but it doesn't taste good. Tastes so good.
Almost between chicken. Yeah, chicken. Chewy chicken. Chewy chicken, yeah. That's the gator. So we had a great experience here at this little restaurant. Not only eating the gator and the frogs, but the ride in the boat, super cool. Look, we just found it by accident driving to the coast. Another beautiful day here in Florida. Loved it. So we rented an electric car. It was actually cheaper to rent the electric car than the gas car here in Florida. We're finding out that it's kind of difficult to, you know, not plan. We're going from Orlando to the coast. We're catching our flight today, but now we have to actually calculate where we're gonna park the car to charge it so we can return it. Not the most convenient way to travel. It's a comfortable vehicle, but you know, just to be able to actually think, where am I gonna stop it? How long is it gonna take to charge? I don't know. I mean, if you're in one safe spot every day, I guess it's worth it, but when you're traveling around, kind of creates a little complexity.
And we started the hunt to find an EV station to charge this vehicle.
All right, so we found this EV charger here in Sam's Club.
So plug in first.
Okay, so we plug it in first. Okay, so it's green on my thing.
It's connecting the video. Okay, perfect. So you're a guest, pay by credit card. So you swipe the thing. And please tell me you don't take longer than 15 minutes. Payment authorized. Connector 1, initiating charging.
So my original feeling about electric cars, if you're driving to the same place every day and you have a charger at home, great. If you're traveling and you don't know where you're going and you're just gonna go.
So you're gonna wing it?
No efficiency here. There's way too much planning. Not all hotels have the chargers. You know, you have to kind of, we basically have wasted an hour. We went out of our way to a Costco and charged it and then dropping it off the car. I'm not sure, they never told me if I had to drop it off charge or not charge. I should have asked, so that's gonna be another surprise. So if you're traveling on a go, probably electric cars are not the most efficient.
It was time for us to head back to the Orlando airport to catch our flight back to Arizona.
Alligator jerky, and because I got a deal, whatever, you buy two more, I got kangaroo and wild boar.
That was one of the craving.
Gator jerky.
Buffalo Bob's Gator Jerky. Really good.
Thank you for watching our channel. And please subscribe, leave a comment below, and ring the bell for our next video notification. We'll see you next weekend, guys.